don't criticize it. Legalize it, yeah, yeah, and I'll advertise it. Some call it tam. Call it the weed. Some call it marijuana. Yeah. Some of them call it ganja. Never mind, got to legalize it. And don't criticize it. And I will advertise it. Singers smoking.
One folk definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and hoping for a different result. And by that definition, our government can be classified as insane when it comes to drug policy. Because in my mind, there can be no doubt that the drug war has been one of the greatest policy disasters of the century. By virtually any criteria you could employ, the drug war has failed.
Legalize it, yeah, yeah, that's the best thing you can do. So you got to legalize it, and don't criticize it. Legalize it, yeah, yeah, and I will advertise it.
Quotation from Margaret Mead, the noted anthropologist that I've always liked. She once said, "Never doubt that a group of thoughtful, committed individuals can change the world. Indeed, it's the only thing that ever has." When I went to college in the 70s, nobody I knew ever got kicked out of a dorm for smoking marijuana, but they have here.
Woo-hoo.
I'm proud that I've not only used my time in college to stand up for something that I believe in and which has had an impact on my life, but that I've also been able to integrate all of this into my schooling, and I've made drug policy the focus of my education.
For example, with drug testing, I feel personally that what an individual decides to do on their own time in the privacy of their own home, with their own money, is their own business. And I don't think
you can try it.
So here's my part. I'm going to come out of the green closet. I support marijuana legalization in all its forms. I'm a full-time college student. I work two, sometimes three jobs. I pay for my own education, my own car, my own living expenses. I was on the dean's list last semester with straight A's.
Woo!
And I volunteer throughout the community doing numerous things. And always trying to be a responsible citizen. I vote when I need to. The governor election preliminaries the other day. And I'm a responsible marijuana user, so.
I smoke two drugs in the morning, I smoke two drugs at night, I smoke two drugs and then I smoke two drugs, and then I feel all right.
Woo-hoo!
Talk about the Mary Jane, she's my main thing.
Woo! Thank you very much.
I smoke weed all the time.
Woo-hoo!
I too smoke weed.
Woo-hoo!
I've used marijuana responsibly now for about 7 years, and in that time I've pretty much maintained a 3.5 grade point average through high school and college, and supported my own, been independent, paid for my school and all my living expenses, and thank you.
Thank you, kid.
I am the supporter for hemp for fuel. I'm saying that we don't need to be drilling for oil. We have this plant that can be yielded 3 times a year, if not more, and it can make 4 times as much paper as 1 acre of trees can make. So we don't have to cut down no trees either.
Yeah.
I'm just saying that this plant is wonderful.
Thank you, GW.
Yeah, you're welcome.